Hello. Today I'm going to teach you about the subject panels and object panels. As you know, the subject panels are I, you, he, she, it, we, you, and they. While the object panels are me, you, him, her, it, us, you, and them. Now, the difference. Subject panels are used to replace people and things in the subject. Object panels are used to replace people and things in the complement. Now, let's do some exercises. Charles and I, me, visited she or her today. This is the subject. In the subject, you have to use subject panels. So, the answer is Charles and I visited she or her. This is the complement. In the complement, we use object panels. Then the answer is her. Number two, Rodney and he, him, always travel with we, us. The same. In the subject, we use subject panels. He always travel with we, us. In the complement, object panels. As in this case. Let's continue. The next part. Ronald ate hot dogs with Henry yesterday. Marie sends an email to Mr. Robinson on Mondays. To replace this, you have to take in consideration if they are subject or complement, singular or plural, male or female, in count and non-count nouns. Ronald, it is subject, singular, and male. Therefore, it is replaced by he. Hot dogs. They are in the complement. They are plural. Then we replace them by them. Helen, it is complement, singular, and female. Therefore, Helen is replaced by her. Number two, Marie. It is subject, singular, and female. Then it is replaced by she. An email. It is complement, singular, and countable noun. An email is replaced by it. And finally, Mr. Robinson. It is complement, singular, and male. Then Mr. Robinson is replaced by him. Thank you very much, guys.